For this reaction, the ice cream popper will hit the stick, dropping a block that will release the golf ball down the ramp into the cup on top of the car, which will roll into the plastic lever, pushing the nutmeg down the ramp and into the cups.